Morning, everybody. We are day one of competition in the World Biathlon Ski Championships here in Prince George. Excited to get things going. Have a great day.
Three seconds for Hamlin.
Exciting to finally do that. Maybe that was one of the biggest things for me, was not to start off like I did all World Championships last time in 2019. I have the win, I know I'm capable of it, and now it's just continuing that throughout the week and into next as well.